Okay, you might be familiar with the iconic Guardians of Traffic statues in Cleveland on the bridge. Well, the local quarry who provided the stone is now on to a new endeavor. And you can shop at their brand new home decor store in Vermilion. Check it out.
Cleveland Stone's been around since 1868. Primarily, our business has been cutting stone for large commercial projects, residential projects, even local homeowners. You might recognize our company from the Guardians of Traffic, which are very visible in Cleveland. We're everywhere in the city. Soldiers and Sailors Monument, that's us. Houses all over, courthouses, libraries, colleges. Our stone is on everything. It's been fabricated here for years. Historic restoration is a huge part of what we do, so things that they're trying to preserve in Cleveland and all across the country, we provide stone for that. We also do statuary and very impressive items like that, which falls kind of in a different category than what we do largely for the general public. But right now, for example, I have an artist that we work with who's creating a 10-foot lion for a residence.
I've been carving for 50 years now. I'm just getting the hang of it, actually. This one's been done, it took like 6 months, but there's another one that we're doing that's the other hand, so there's a left and a right hand one.
We decided to take a little turn, do something different, being that we're in Vermilion, Ohio, and this is a great community with a lot of small shops and stores for people to shop in. We didn't necessarily fit into that niche, so we added this so that people around here knew where we were. The shop has a little bit of everything, honestly. We have furniture, tables, we have lamps, we have pottery, we have candles, and we have rugs and pillows, and we've also gotten to some like more local items. You know, we have High O State over there. I know that's very popular. We look for things that are different, and that's why people would want to come in here. And so when they decorate their house, it's not going to look like their neighbors. We'll sell something. We'll have a favorite item that we've found, and when it leaves, we actually try not to buy it again. In a lot of cases, try to find something different that maybe becomes the next favorite item for us that we sometimes have trouble watching walk out the door. We want to make it so it's an experience specific to the shop at Cleveland Stone. Every person that comes in this store has something positive to say, and they're all very complimentary of the buyer. And what they've found and that they've not seen it before. And there's a lot of questions that go into how do you find these things? And it really comes down to the skill set of the buyer and their experience. Why we opened here specifically, being part of Vermilion, we wanted to support this community. There are a lot of shops here and we want to drive people into Vermilion. Being here in the community, we were largely unknown because our business as a stone company is national. You know, we service Cleveland, sure, but we ship that stone all over the country into Canada. So bringing something home into Vermilion and into Cleveland where we could highlight who we are, and this is kind of like a more attractive side of our business. It's fun to put out there and say, hey, come see this. You know, sometimes stone is based on need. This is something somebody can come on a Saturday afternoon and just stroll around and enjoy themselves and hopefully at the same time say, oh, you cut stone as well. That's great.
Very nice. The shop at the Cleveland Stone Company is located on West River Road, and that is in Vermilion.